Oh boy, we are back. More Robin Hood. Yeah. Funny story, there is actually a way to continue in this game, besides like dying and hitting continue. There's a password function that I did not know about. If you press at the title screen, A 8 times, and then B 8 times, you get like some menu where you could like enter passwords and shit. I mean, that's pretty freaking crazy. Yeah, what are we up to? We are up to, the Baron's wedding, I think, which is the best scene in the movie, in case you forgot. Yeah, see, Robin leaves his camp to stop the Baron's marriage. Yay. So I'm pretty much going to be using the bow forever now. I kind of want to just, equip myself with an infinite amount of arrows, because, oh man, I'm dying. Because that's the best thing to do, honestly. No, you're Azim. You're Duncan. You're Robin Hood. I actually don't need the saddle anymore. Because I get another saddle later. Oh shit, I got Little John in my party too. I forgot about that. Yeah! So let's, woo! Super Robin Hood! Whoa. What's the point of gold in this game? I wish there was an infinite arrow cheat. Oh. Because I don't like looking for arrows. Oh. Dude, chill out. I don't know how much I'm gonna play tonight. I just wanted to get these crappy missions over, because I can't even show movie clips. I might show movie clips in between, because, I mean, I guess this is supposed to take the place of the training montage, or the building of Sherwood Forest, so I might do that. But you guys have to help me decide what I should be playing next, because I'm going to start doing, movie games, because they're terrible. Ooh, arrows. Yes. Ooh, look at these bandages. Do they literally only give me 2 experience points each? That is a ripoff. Yeah, just kill yourself. Yes. Yes. No. How many arrows did I get from that? I only got like 20 or something like that. Amazing music, right? Oh, you almost got me. God. Oh. At least I got one. Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, I got hit. He did a whopping 1 damage to me. Wasting all my arrows on these assholes. Find where the Baron camp is.
Gulp. Gulp.
Come on. Ooh. Baron Castle. Let's look around for some arrows first, because I used all my arrows up already. An apple again. Apples. Ooh, arrows. I guess there's always arrows up here. The shits again. I really hope I don't have to do one of those stupid fights. No, those fights, those overhead fights, because apparently it's better if you equip your dudes with the bows and arrows, because they can aim like a lot better than you can. Like they have like auto aim or some shit. Oh, I'm so stuffed. Basically, this game just changes the colors of the background to signify new map. It's literally the same map over and over again. That's kind of depressing. You have enough. Little John, you're hurting. You could just eat your meat. Eat your meat, Little John. Here, you could have his other apple, too. Who else is hurting? That seems fine. Little John, you're like screwed up, buddy. I really find the party system in this game to be very dumb. Another apple? Don't need so many apples. Hey, I'm invited to the wedding. I don't need no invitation. I'm Robin of the Hood, man. I could do what I want. Oh, I gotta go upstairs and find something, don't I? Yeah, I have to go find some note saying, yo, this wedding's a farce. Let's see what's going on over here anyway. Like, yo, what's up? What's up? Sheesh! Yeah, man. I agree. I agree, buddy. What's going on? Who the hell are you? That looks like my dad! That looks like the dad from the movie. What's the lady have to say? Nothing. She agrees with it. See, they're holding hands. They have, like, piss in their hands or something. That's pointless. What do you have to say? You have 3 people in your audience. Some baron you are. Can't even get people to come to your wedding. Oh. Oh! Interesting. Ooh, you have guards. What the hell is this garbage? What the hell is going on? Somebody just died. Who died? Who just died in my party? Somebody is dead. And I don't know who. Someone who's going to get... Oh, little John got his ass handed to him, apparently. Sorry about that, Little John. Oh, here, have an apple. Does that apple make you feel good? Oh, here, you can have this, too. Anything else wrong with the other party members? Azim got his ass kicked. So Azim can have a leg. There you go. And use your band-aids. That battle's unexpected. I don't know there's a battle in this area, but apparently there is. Shows how much I know about this game. I'm looking for a note. Ooh. Oh, dude. Watch yourself. Watch yourself. Come on. Anything over here? Yo. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. When you get stuck in the wall, you get screwed. Is that me, or am I not taking much damage from these guys anymore? Come on, there's nothing around here. Oh. Did you know it's actually possible to shoot an arrow behind corners? Sorry. Oh, what the hell happened there? Lagging me. Oh, over the table. Yeah, you can shoot an arrow at a bend and it bends. It's actually pretty freaking cool. No, looks like Azeem still needs it. Okay, Azeem, there you go. Good job. Oh, am I gonna have... Oh, dude, oh. The arrows do more damage than anything else. Am I gonna level up soon? Might. I need to check my leveling out. 148, that's 175. Yeah, I got like 20 more guys to kill. Or so. Something of that nature. What else is over here? And nothing. Oh! Just shot his own guy. Oh. Oh! Oh! Ow! Ow! Sound like, what was it? Pauly Shore? Who had the band-aids? Well, I'm gonna have to fight that Baron. I mean, there's no doubt about that. But, whatevers. Let's continue. Let's go back downstairs and say, yo, I got a note. This note right here says, I wanna read the note actually. Okay. Coughing is annoying. What does this note say, Robin? My noble sheriff, I have selected a rich bride to marry. Most wed, I will have her fortune. So that... What kind of obvious note is that? It's like, sheriff, I am marrying her for her money, then I'm gonna kill her. Pretty much it. I don't need an invitation anymore. I'm just gonna show off this note. Kill this guy. This wedding must not be held! I have proof, the letter from the Baron. Defend yourself! Oh, the table trick. Come on, jump on the table. Jump on the table. No. No, I don't think so. This is what I used to do all the time. It's cheap as hell, but they can't even get to me. Like, it takes longer to kill them now. I mean, this is how you really beat the game, honestly. Haha! Come on. He's doing the... I just realized he's doing the MC Hammer walk. Hey, you're doing a table trick against me! Come on, let's MC Hammer dance on the table. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, I'm gonna do breakdancing moves. Basically, we're just breakdancing. I'm gonna finish you off. Oh, we fell off the table. Oh, Robin. Who's your true love? Do you still get... I think they're just annoyed that they're stuck here forever. Dude, what'd the priest have to say? Is the priest still there? Nope, he's not there, he doesn't care anymore. This could be the church scene. I think this is a replacing the church scene, actually, in Robin Hood. So we'll put that in there. Now when he says, take a bath. Ooh, band-aids. Okay, oh god. I have to seriously leave the way I came. Oh lord. This game sucks. Do I have any band-aids? Whatever. Duncan, give me your damn apple. Robin is hungry. I don't know what's next. I think the stupid boar fight's next or something. Stuck on a pebble. I literally have to walk back to... I'm stuck. You're joking. Do I really have to walk back? I don't want to walk back. I don't even remember how to get back. I mean, I guess I go this way. I go here. Here. Kill him. Let's take an apple. I'm so fast now. What the hell's going on? Yeah, where's this fast? I'm a lot faster than I used to be. And this one? Did you build it yet? Nope. You suck. What do you got? Huge wild boar. Oh no. I'll kill it. Gross. Remember this part in the movie, right? Oh crap. Wow, boars exploded in this game. Sounds good. I remember the boar actually being really hard. Oh. Thank God for bows and arrows. I don't know where the boar cave is. It's in some cave, I know that. Well, we'll just explore everywhere. Shall we? Band-aids. Exit. Don't know. We'll go this way. We'll go up. Kill. Those do not look... They don't look like boars. They just look like regular farm pigs. Meat. Meat is delicious. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? What is that supposed to be? Let's take a closer look. Tell me where you see a pig. They really did not really... They didn't, oh, there's a pig house. I actually kind of want to explore up here, though, first. Just to see if there's anything else around. You know? Maybe a goodie or two? See? What'd I tell you? I only have 141. There was a trick to the boar, too. The boar might kick my ass. I don't know, we'll find out. Yo! Okay, maybe the boar is easier than I remembered it to be. The boar was like a goddamn chimera or some shit. It looked like a lion boar. Oh my god, guys. We got it. Apparently everyone died here. Some Loxley family member died here. So let's see. What do we got to equip here? We will give this bow to a I know he's not gonna wear it. I'll use this. I didn't even take any damage. Duncan will use it. And who else? Who else is hurt here? Well, John. I'm equipping that because it's awesome looking. And then Azim, you'll get this. Why not? Alright, Little John, you get it. And then Duncan, you could actually have armor. There you go, Duncan. Where's the bow and arrow? Duncan, you could have the note too. Why not? What is this? This is Loxley bow, which I'll give to me. Thank you. Azim, you're going to use the regular one. I know. Damn it. You will use two daggers. I hate this party management shit I gotta do right now. This is a regular dagger. There's a druid dagger at the end, which I gotta be careful about, because I could lose it. And I need to kill, like, some giant skeleton creature at the end of the game. You know, because I was in the movie, too. I got a sword, which I don't care about right now. Little John. Duncan. Give everything to Little John. Duncan, you should have anything, because you're worthless. Alright, now we're good. Now watch this. It's fucking rapid fire! I have a rapid fire bow, dude! Alright, that's it. We're good. I really don't need the rapid fire bow, but it is pretty fucking sweet. I really want the Loxley sword. I don't remember when I get that, though. Alright, done with that. Oh, look! They built trees! They have a camp now. What do you got? That's looking pretty good, boy. What's this face right there? Look at this. Look at this face. Look at that face. What is he, out of breath or something? One of our woodsmen was south for a short errand and never returned. I don't remember any of these things in the movie at all. Can't wait until we have to defend it against the those Hun people, whatever they are. Okay, let's search for the missing woodsman, I guess. I think this will be the last mission I do for now. Until I do something else. Until I decide not to play anymore. Oh! Look at all those arrows across the way. Oh, I want all those. Not really, I want like everything you have. Okay, I'm not gonna waste bows and arrows on that shit. Time to equip the sword. So I'm not wasting arrows on animals. Come on, how do I cross the damn river? There's like two. Thank you. Ooh, look at all of them. More cats. This game is just obsessed with cats. Not the point of this. God damn it. It's like zigzagging through crap. Games make me nauseous now. Ooh, another bow and arrow. I will give. Oh shit. Which one's which? Loxley bow. I want that. Duncan, can you handle this? I don't know if you can handle this, Duncan. This seems kind of hypocritical. To have Duncan use this. So I'm not gonna give it to him. I'm gonna give it to Little John. Alright, there you go, Little John. You could have that. I mean, Duncan can't really use it considering he can't see, so how is Duncan even fighting in the first place? It's like Robin Hood Men in Tights when Blinken is fighting the wood or whatever, and he's carving the wood into like some little twig. He gets out of breath, he's like, heh, heh, Robin Hood Men in Tights. Now that is a movie. Let me tell you something, that movie made my day. Ooh, there he is. Yeah, oh, okay. Has he got it in him? Ooh, a hidden letter. I don't want to take the ball, I want to take the letter. Okay, let's see, what is this letter we got? Alright, since you can't read, let's just give it to Azim. I don't need this. I'm assuming I don't need this anymore. I mean, why would I need the letter? What's the point of it? What does this letter read? Morgiana's wall, huh? Sorry. Can I just go down the wall? No. I guess I use this rope. I use a rope to go down the well. Kill these crazy cats. Alright, let's go down the well. Who has a rope? You do. Just make sure it is rope and not a pretzel. No, it's a rope. Okay. Well, we all climbed the dark tunnel, didn't we? Oh! Fucking snakes! Why did it have to be snakes? Or bats? Like, what is going on here? What type of quest am I on? This is just obnoxious right now. Whoa! You'd think a snake would poison me, but nope, I just step on it. You don't kill anything, you just step on everything in this game. Look, step on it. Dead. 1 point of damage. God, useless. Step on everything, who cares? The monsters in this game serve no purpose. Good job. Is there anything in this wall? Druids. What the fuck is going on here? What the hell's going on? I don't remember this shit. You're joking. This is how they show the credits in this game. I'm sorry guys, I love you all, but I do not care about your credit list. Let's see if their body has anything. I don't care about the credit list. No, is there like shit in the way or something? I did not come here to, like, get a credit list. I don't understand. What's up here? Isn't this where the skeleton guy is? Yo, what is this garbage? Is this another credit list? Because now I'm going to get annoyed. Inform the sheriff we are punishing any villagers who help Rana. Cool. Anything here? Nope. I need the druid's knife for that guy. I remember that. Okay, well, I can't do anything now. So I'm gonna leave. Is the druid knife in here? I don't remember being in here. Well, now we're gonna stop here, because I'm gonna figure out where the druid's knife is, and then we'll figure out how to beat that giant skeleton guy up there. And I'm getting attacked by animals everywhere. So, until next time, guys, more Ramen and Prince of Thieves coming soon. And, let's finish it off with another random clip. Later, guys. Keep on gaming.
That's it, then. Cancel the kitchen scraps for lepers and orphans. No more merciful beheadings. And call off Christmas.